Good morning, PNR. This is Tanish Vijayan from Kumkum Photos. At the very outset, I would like to thank PNR for giving me this opportunity to represent our business here. From last 24 years, Kumkum Photos has been into business of photography. My father and my uncle started this business with just one small room and one digital black and white camera in their hands. But slowly and gradually, their hard work, diligence and dedication paid off. And today, we are the leading names in the field of photography in the whole Jaipur, and we are expanding into new horizons and entering into new markets. 2 years ago, nobody would have thought that we will be doing this meeting via the Zoom platform. And nobody could have imagined this kind of upsurge in the virtual technology. But that's the law of nature. Change is the only constant. Kumkum Photos didn't look it as a challenge, but as an opportunity expand our area of services and enter into new markets. From last 5 months, we have been working to create an immersive virtual experience for the businesses. And that's what I will be explaining to you in today's presentation. Our first area of service is 360 immersive tours. So, what is an immersive tour? An immersive tour is a collection of 360 degree panoramic rotating images stitched together to form a complete 360 view of a location, giving the viewer a fully interactive and immersive experience of the location while sitting at the couch of his home and having a cup of coffee. Special cameras, lenses, tripods, softwares and programmers are required to make this tour and give the user a visual experience. Without further ado, let me take you to a visual immersive tour of Maharaja Vinayak University, which we made last month.
Welcome to Maharaj Vinayak University. Click on the walkthrough button to start your virtual tour.
By clicking the walkthrough button, we enter into the campus of university. There we can see various departments of the university such as the hospital, the law college, the dental college, administrative block and various infrastructure facilities such as auditorium, playground and hostels. So suppose if we want to visit the dental college, we just have to click this button and boom, right in front of us, we have the building of the Jaipur Dental College.
Jaipur Dental College, established in 2000, ISO certified, it is the first dental college in private sector in Rajasthan.
We can also watch YouTube video which we have attached to the virtual tour. Likewise, we can see all the amenities which the university provides. As we end this virtual tour, we have linked the website for more information and inquiries. After viewing this virtual tour, a simple question arises in the mind. What makes this virtual tour different? The answer to this question is, it provides an interactive solution. The viewer is not just holding his phone and watching a video and shutting it down. He is interacting with the screen. He is going wherever he wants and he is seeing what he wants to see. And that's a very useful thing. And this can increase the quality of their experience of the location. So each and everybody who wants to show his beautiful location to the customers can benefit from these virtual tours. For example, hotels, universities, colleges, schools, malls, shopping center, factories, etc. This virtual tour can be used by the retail showroom owners who want to showcase their beautiful showroom to the consumers to increase their faith in your business. can also add information about the product and direct links which will redirect to Amazon or your personal website. These kind of virtual tools can become a boon for people who are into the business of real estate. They can give an interactive experience of the location to the people who are sitting in different cities and different parts of the world in their homes. They can showcase various designing features used in the property. And what else do we want? The second service which I'll be talking about is the virtual events. Recently, we have completed a project for University of Rajasthan for their online virtual convocation, where Honorable Governor of Rajasthan, Shri Kalraj Mishra, was the chief guest. We shot the entire event on the green screen, and when the video got published, nobody was able to tell that this is a virtual event and not a real one. We were also praised by them in the newspaper and also received a letter of appreciation from them. Looking at the critical situation of pandemic, we have introduced our shop online. Now you can gift your loved ones personalized gifts and make them happy. In this corona period, our team is constantly doing virtual tours for real estate, schools, colleges, shopping centers, malls, etc. As the premises are vacant and we strictly follow safety protocols.
I thank you all and wish you all a very beautiful day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.